That is not perfect.
You can see, like, half the screen.
I'm probably gonna watch the race for a bit, so.
You can probably get it to on the.
Maybe it's on NBC Sports. So, how far are you going to get in the Streets of Rage before you soft lock the son of a bitch?
It is a mystery.
Yeah, that's a good question.
I know what y'all are capable
of. Are you, though?
I've seen it firsthand. Give them a week. Pretty well informed now.
I'll show you what I'm capable of when you get that food.
You start with the original.
We played through two before you guys got here.
Williams
is best Williams. Williams W. Williams.
Oh, where's Williams?
I don't know.
Harness. I'm getting bodied.
Maybe. Just let me put this up.
Alright. The Chico too?
Huh? No, I just was doing the sound test. I was hoping it would keep playing while I was doing anything else, but I decided not to. Well, I'm sure as fuck not playing Adam. Adam is all mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I managed to avoid hitting the super button immediately.
Yeah, if I didn't see the controls beforehand, I definitely would have.
Yeah. That's a pretty cool throw that doesn't do damage.
Mm-hmm. That one just didn't even hit him. It just got back up immediately.
Actually kind of important for boss strats.
Oh, you just grab them and just headbutt them?
Yeah, you do like, you do, most of the bosses you do stuff like this. Yeah, I was wondering what you were doing.
I just forgot where they spawn.
All the bosses spawn in the same spots, though.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, the only one that you can't really do that to is Bongo, and that's because he starts attacking from off-screen.
Oh, yeah.
The pepper shaker.
Got all that stupid dance. There's one guy, I don't remember which one it is. This looks really stupid.
Any of them?
Well, yeah, but like one in particular.
What are you gonna do?
What?
We are live.
What? How dare you?
Yep. Yep, pretty great game.
I fucked up.
I got fucked over by Galcia.
Huh?
If he doesn't die, I'll be able to get him anyway.
Perfect. He like hit me once and instantly killed me.
The claw guys are assholes.
Yeah, I hate them.
Most of the bosses in this game are assholes, actually. That's the real truth.
The fat guys, I hate the most.
Yeah, bongos are awful. The loop on Amidede might be one of my favorite things in this game, though.
I honestly don't remember it.
Okay, I'm just gonna explain it to you now because it makes no sense. So you do a grab, and then when you've got him grabbed, you do two knee bashes or whatever your character does, and then just hold away from him, and you'll re-grab him on the other side.
Oh, that's right. So it's basically just kind of like the other boss fights, except it's way easier.
It's way easier because fucked up. Oh no.
Huh?
Accidentally picked up a weapon, the greatest sin in Streets of Rage 1.
Yep. Might as well just stop playing at that point. I don't think they were. I think they were just saying there was one good song.
Nope, and fucking correct.
It actually does, because they stole one or two tracks just straight up from Streets of Rage 2.
That doesn't count.
Wow, taking all the money.
That's right. Yeah, I can jump you. You should kill the Freddy Kruegers. Well, I killed that one.
Yeah, I think I've just got more random Galcia kills. Oh, there you go. There's the Wiggletron.
Yep.
I saw somebody on a forum once complaining about, you know you can do the tech throw, right?
Oh, you can do it in this one?
Yeah, it's in all three of the games. I saw somebody complaining about getting surrounded in Streets of Rage 1. I'm like, that is the most dangerous thing enemies can do to you for them.
Yup.
Oh, all of you want to die at once instead of one at a time?
Oh no, we're surrounded. Now they have nowhere to run.
Oh good. Oh no, the Salt Shaker!
Oh shit.
Huh, that's weird that it was unpaired food item there.
Oh, I guess I'll start there. Okay. That doesn't either, what?
You were one damage away. That's why I just never bother doing finishers in this. I just keep the strings going. The finishers don't really do that much damage. And that does no damage.
Can't have fun whatsoever.
No, that move actually does not do damage to normal enemies. I don't know why.
Huh. What, the grab?
Yeah, the finisher for grab.
Oh, the finisher, okay.
Just the neutral one. The back throw does, or if you do the flip into Ebonate, it is time.
That's dumb as hell.
It is dumb as hell. I don't remember how to set up the start of this. Goodbye.
Huh?
I got one hit.
I got mowed down immediately. Yeah, I'm using my immediately.
Okay. Can I grab Ebonate in time? Nice. Oh god! Oh, I got the double grab! Only for one rep, unfortunately.
Okay, that worked. Somehow?
What?
Like, I cancel grabbed them and just hit him and killed him.
Oh, yeah, he does have some recovery if he can't. It's dangerous to do it, but.
I think I just need to get some practice on the fight to understand how it works.
Beautiful.
Good help.
I mean, I know how Ebonate works other than how to set it up. So I know only one part of the how his AI works.
Yeah.
And all Galtius have like twice as much health.
Wow.
Yeah, just straight up denied. Oh, the salt shaker. It's right next to the hole, though. Got it.
Oh! Oh! Get some.
I was in combo loop.
You just want to steal my kill.
Yep. Take the money, too. What are you gonna do?
Beat the hell out of this guy.
Right, I forgot there's actually an animation frame for this game in Tekken and Throw, unlike 2, where it's just like, no, you landed. Alright, just more guys in the mob of that. Okay, I guess you turned around.
Interesting.
Probably start targeting you. Oh boy.
What's up, Boozy? I don't want this. There we go.
Hey, Omni. Guess that one's yours.
Oh, Murph is one player. Or Axel on plays. I said I didn't really point that out earlier. What?
Oh. Knife guys hit insanely fast.
Apparently. 2.6. Can I throw these?
It's like down an attack or something, Goofy. You can just be holding it. I don't know. I usually just hold random directions and start doing buttons, and then eventually it gets thrown. It's not a multiple button thing, I'm pretty sure.
I did it earlier. There we go. I don't know how I did that.
Don't get punched in the bit. This guy. That'll probably be it. Actually, this is Bongos now. Just grab it, he's gonna kill you in one hit. No! Oh my god!
Oh, yup. You did the ultimate danger.
Motherfucker! Why was that a back grab? Why?
Wow. Get shown.
Oh shit. Nope. Not even messing with it.
Stood up, wasn't holding a direction, got a grab, and immediately threw him because I tried to punch and got killed. Because these are the worst boss. I'm just ending it. That call he was about to punch me in the back of the head.
Yep, worst boss. Yep, just instantly kill yourself when you try and throw.
No, it was only like 80%.
Man. Only 80, yeah. Just throw your back out. And they set you on fire.
Yep. Truly the most fair of enemies.
Yep.
Oh my god!
Wow. Yeah, I'm already playing this. Characters. I'm terrible at this game.
Oh!
I didn't know how to.
These angles.
Wow. Nope.
These angles.
Let's just end it here.
About all these things that are filled with food and
yeah, just unnecessary.
And salt shaker.
Oh, I guess that's the only health there.
No, there's another one on top. Oh, okay.
I should have like both regardless.
Not a big deal. At some point in the game, we'll get another set of one-ups, so we'll even it out then if we need to. The swarm!
Good. There's nowhere they can run now.
This it's lag, bro.
Yeah. Excuse me?
Yeah, crouch that.
Yeah, Wiggletron Punch is god tier in this.
Yeah, Murph taught me that the first time I ever played this game. It's pretty good.
It's a much more fun game when you know that.
Yeah.
You got her. Hopefully. Hey, okay.
Yeah. Fight the juggler swarm soon, aren't we?
I think so. Whatever special.
What do you
wanna do,
man?
Just one guy.
The dance.
That's such a dumb exploit.
Dude, this game is dumb as shit if you don't do stuff like that.
Yeah, I know.
Oh god, no.
Oh, you're screwed.
Wait, grab me. There we go. Wow, that guy!
This guy's earning his paycheck.
On artist. Oh. Oh, give!
Yup. Good. Good use.
Just the immediate.
Yup. Got to.
This is one of the worst things.
Yeah, the car is a super. They just conveniently put it there in a really terrible spot because they need to use it.
Okay, got Epidede. Real lucky that jab hit him.
Surprise, Epidede.
Knee him in the tank over and over again.
He deserves it. Being a huge jerk.
Oh. Speaking of huge jerks. Yep. Twins?
Yeah, it should be. I don't remember how to fight them.
Depends on which one's active. Oh yeah, getting suplexed is bad news bears.
Yeah.
Special.
Yeah. Getting hit once and losing 80% of my health? Yeah, probably.
Alright, well, you got the bad AI one.
No?
Didn't hold it long enough, I guess. Or you started holding it too early, maybe? Okay, pretty sure that doesn't work, but...
Yeah. What, you don't like a palette swap as a boss?
What? Palette swaps don't exist in 16-bit games. I don't know what you're talking about, sir.
I know, right?
He had punched you when you picked up that money.
That would have been hilarious.
The greed would have been real.
Game audio's a little high.
Probably for the best.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I never opened the notification windows.
Oh,
I haven't seen it yet. Well, unless it was a sub.
How are people supposed to fart? You will not silence the fart.
I will show you. My bad.
That's not a huge deal. She's a cowboy guy. Knife! Time Pilot is pretty easy to figure out what to do.
Yeah.
Shoot everything.
Mm-hmm. See the big airplane? You shoot that.
Time Pilot is super, super good.
Yeah, it is.
You said that's similar, like, same vein as Super Cobra?
No.
Oh.
It's more, it's like Sinistar.
Oh, okay.
It's a good Sinistar.
Well, actually, it's not even like Sinistar.
Oh, shit.
If you don't
have no!
Then you don't have.
But it's same kind of like open flight.
You fly in a plane. That is the similarity.
You fly your plane and you shoot things. And then when you shoot enough things, you're probably going to be on screen. You pull that and you go to the next stage.
Yup, get some.
There was some game
in there. Oh, fucker!
Some game in there that's very obviously make tracks, but with a different name.
Good God.
Got nope!
To, oh. Got the snipe anyway.
Yeah,
he didn't kill you.
I did a lot of damage to this bomb, though. He might die.
Or not.
I'm gonna shoot.
Wow, yeah.
I'm just gonna get that done with.
Yeah,
the other one will probably still be alive.
Hardest don't fuck around. Get hit.
I can't wait for Mr. X to just kill us.
Oh, yeah.
With every hit.
Yeah, that's definitely happening.
Oh boy!
Lego just doesn't have any collision detection once it's down.
Yeah, it's spot right there, it's fine. I was waiting for accidental bat pickup in the middle of that combo.
Oh yeah, that would have been the danger.
Well, at least we're in two players, so we can drop it relatively easily. Double bat.
Yep.
That's not too awful.
Yeah. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of frames on the sprites animations.
Yeah, most people speculate this was intended to be a Mega Everdrive. Or not Mega Everdrive, Master System, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That this was intended to be a Master System game, and then they kind of, like, ported it at the last minute. You're gonna want to get out
there.
Well,
it did come out of Game Gear, so... Well, no, that was second. Get some.
Rage
2
came out on Game Gear?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oof.
Yes.
That's a unique enemy, at least one. Those weird robot looking things. I think they blow up or something. I know they added them as Streets of Rage Remake, that's the only reason why I know they exist.
Oh.
Well, I'm on the conveyor belt. I have to. I don't know. Oh, I got one from points. Yeah. I was like, I'm pretty sure there wasn't a second one up there, but
45 to 50,000 is kind of a random thing.
I think it's 50,000 and every 100,000.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Juggler, but empty-handed.
Yep.
Apparently that was a back throw, and I somehow didn't get killed there.
Uh-oh.
No, it never triggers for enemies. It only triggers for players. It can hit them, but it won't trigger for them.
Drops when you hit them?
Yeah, that too.
Crouching one so much.
Streets of Rage.
Well, I have to grit that because I'll die in one hit here.
I'm gonna use my special just so I don't lose it.
What?
Huh?
Oh, I thought Murph's green wrapped because he did the flip thing and then the.
Oh. No, the flip thing on the corner is a pretty silly play, but it's a good way to loop some of these. Oh, you fuck!
He immediately countered.
Special kill him.
Yeah, I should.
I don't know if I'm gonna lose this life or not. I didn't!
Huh.
I did get a special back, unless it just takes your life as soon as your life bar depletes.
Yeah, I thought you were at 6, so maybe it did.
Yeah, all 4 of us are still here.
Yep.
It'll be just PJ and Clage if they stream either super late tonight or tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll probably be stopping in about 3 hours. I gotta head back home. Sure can.
Oh, you can. There's a nice size rail guard.
Yeah, it's really hard.
I wouldn't say really hard, just...
Well, you gotta be in a weird spot.
You gotta be in, like, the front side. It's closer than you would think based on the...
Standing on the wall.
do the flip if you're in the corner, by the way. I've done that before.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I found a knife.
Yep, that was the one that stabbed you.
I'll show this knife what it gets for stabbing me.
Oh!
Oh! Wow.
Almost. I had to let you take that kick. There was no chance.
Yeah. That guy almost brought honor to his entire gang.
Good shot.
Thanks for that. I was hoping it would just disappear.
Yeah, I don't remember when weapons disappear in this.
Oh, wow.
I headbutted that guy through the rail
you
guard.
You stand up and you're dead. Yup, goodbye.
You should use your special at some point.
Yeah.
From downtown!
Man, this police car.
We're just gonna shoot this right at the elevator. This is totally safe.
Yeah, he's gonna shoot it from everything. The building towards the front of the building.
Everything about this is safe.
Yeah, totally OSHA compliant.
Nice one up.
Well, I think as long as it's 36 inches, you're alright. Do it! Oh,
see
thank
ya!
You. Good job, buddy.
Straight out of Comic Zone.
Yep. You'll never catch me. Oh! Good use.
Yeah, player one and player two have a different animation for this.
That guy is the greatest shot of all time.
Sure is.
Fucking fired a bazooka 500 stories up a skyscraper.
Huh?
Yeah, towards the front of a building.
Yeah.
From behind.
Wow,
from
your
behind.
Respawn animation saved the dude from getting thrown off the elevator.
Wow.
No, there's another character who is very not good.
Oh. Yeah, so pretty much only two.
His combo is hilarious looking, though.
It's so bad he gets kidnapped him, too.
Yeah! He gets kidnapped in two and his son fights instead.
Yeah,
he
gets replaced by a worse character. Dinner time, bitch.
I can definitely see how this might have been a massive game. Because even for a Genesis game, this does not look good.
Well, just the sprites being so small alone is a pretty big tell.
Yeah.
So I have no idea if the refights double up on two player, or if it's just...
I think it's the same. We played this before.
We also weren't on hardest. I don't think.
Oh yeah, I think we're just on hard.
The enemy's not having on meters.
Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah. For a game like this, yeah. It works in some games. Like Vendetta works fine, but it's because enemies generally don't have that much health. Yeah, it's fine. I got a life up anyway.
Got hit by one guy, lost half my health.
Yep. Double them up. Maybe it's just the boomerang, guys, because I think...
I thought it was two of everything.
Well, I'm excited to lose three lives to bongos again.
Alright, because we don't have specials. Yeah, that's going to be fun. Let me just set the whole building on fire.
Just fire it through the window.
Right.
You guys got the aim.
Yeah, I fired it at a moving elevator.
Okay, well this guy just took two-thirds of my health.
Who's even launching these?
The
most pissed off butler. Oh, hello.
What is this gonna be? Abadidas? No, this is gonna be Claw Guys. Oh shit.
Huh. Yeah, you gotta take care of these guys. I can't fucking do it.
Really you motherfucker.
Just grab the health.
You leaving the salt shaker behind? There.
That's right.
Gotta mess up the carpet at least. Come on.
I don't know. I think just having a cool lying on the carpet is a pretty good sign. It's already been messed up.
Just beating the crap out of these guys.
We got food right here that I don't think we need to use for anything.
Until we get hit by one guy.
Well, I don't think these... Oh, no. I guess they... No, you're locked on the screen. I love these junglers that just don't have anything. I'm just gonna grab that in case it gives points.
Yeah, because you hit them once and lost all their torches. They hid in their pockets. Already on fire.
This is gonna be abominable, isn't it? Oh, goodbye! I actually did not know you could just punch in front of them. I'm not gonna interrupt you.
Yeah, I didn't either. Why are you getting away?
I suplex nothing!
Excuse me?
Well done.
Easy. Easy every time.
We almost died.
Yup. Oh, look, meat. That would be useful.
Maybe if we eat so much, we'll gain our life back. Hit three times.
Clobbered.
Unbelievable.
This needs to be here for the boss fight, for the bongos, so we can survive one hit still.
Yeah, we wish one hit.
Oh, we'll survive one hit, and then you'll pick. up the apple and you'll still die.
Yep. I'm excited to grab him. Throw him backwards.
Oh my god.
That actually worked.
Yeah, if you get Mongos in the loop, it's pretty easy. It's just, they don't attack fast. It's just, if you do it wrong once, then you fumble on yourself and get just destroyed.
Huh.
Bonk.
There's no friendly fire in this.
Well, sort of. You can you can grapple each other and do weird stuff, but it doesn't damage the other player. Does all we have left twins?
I think so.
He's eyeballing ya.
I'm good. Oh, the baited.
One goodbye.
Good grief.
100% sure this doesn't work.
I'm okay with this.
If you're holding it too early, it doesn't work sometimes. I think she's just targeting you. Like, I think that's the only reason I was able to get away with that.
Yeah, probably. Just walk right through the door.
Yeah, just punch the whole wall down. Well, I'm excited for Mr. X to destroy us.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's no chance.
Yes. You fight each other, and then you fight whoever wins, fight Mr. X, and if the person who said yes wins, then you get a different ending.
Huh.
Yeah. It's not, like, an interesting ending. Just, there actually is a different ending.
Wow.
Where you take over the gang. Are the ultimate trap in this game. Alright, Mr. X.
Immediately went after me.
Wow, he only does 60%? Weak. Oh shit, I didn't want to get clobbered. I had the loop too.
Take me forever to enter my
I don't know why you're entering your name. hard climb. Alright. 20's F. So it's real cute how you advance the letter and it's still flashing, so you can't tell if you are on the letter you want or a different letter. Okay. Hey.
Bitch. Get some.
Okay, yeah, it does take your life as soon as. Oh, we did the thing.
Yeah. You did it. You made a good.
I'm actually really surprised at how little damage Mr. X did, because I'm pretty sure that's how much damage he does on normal. That's not even a high score. I'm not entering my name again.
No! There we go.
That doesn't gun smoke is significantly harder than the NES version.
Arcade gun smoke is way harder.
Looking at it.
Just Streets of Rage 1.
Yup. We did Streets of Rage 2 Mania the other day. Wednesday, I think.
Wow, you played Mania?
Yeah. We didn't want to see it, but finished it.
Special thanks, Bo.
Or Thunder Sky.
Yeah, there's Gunstar Heroes.
You and Clutch can play that. Are you still watching your game?
I'm watching the race, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, Gunstar Heroes would be fun.
Hey.
Okay, sorry, dog. I have to get up.
Pigeon!
No!
Gotta move, buddy.
The world is ending. He's like,
what? Why would I move?
Why would you
Don't
do this to me?
Me.
That ass.
Are you able to jump down on your own?
No. Or you can climb higher and then make it
right,
more
difficult.
Has everyone lost yet?
What now?
Everyone lost.
Yeah, that's what we do. That's just how things work, right? Everyone loses. You play the game and then everyone loses.
No.
What is...
I want to pick that.
How I go back?
I don't know. B, probably?
What are we doing?
Gunstar Heroes? Sir.
Street fucker.
Street fucker?
Yeah.
What was that game I played, actually? I don't remember. I don't want to remember what it's called.
Suddenly volume up like crazy. Stream's probably destroyed.
Hopefully.
We have to stop him.
Okay.
shot. Jump. I thought you got to choose at any point.
Well, you can choose your starting weapon.
Fire is very effective. Where we start.
That doesn't matter. He's gonna draw them anyway. Playing a game with me where we can throw each other. It's a dangerous move.
Oh shit. Yeah. I'ma hit you with charm. It does damage when you fall off the screen.
Yeah, you don't want to do that.
I kind of do.
So you do whatever you want.
Oh,
Thanks. Alright, I forgot to give you a wall joke. Short laser is probably the strongest version.
I think fire chaser is better.
Really?
The laser lance. The laser lance is the same. I don't think this attacks you.
That was a good strat.
It's just
immediately threw me.
Yeah, no, I'm pushing the fire button and fire is throwing you.
Oh yeah. Huh. Yay, I did it.
Gunstar Kira should receive big cut sound card. Get out of here.
I don't think it's so easy.
It is.
Oh yeah, that game is bullshit.
I hate
that
gun.
Just goes underground and then inflates random monsters until they explode.
Yep.
He has to. They have points.
They have points and they have rotten fruit sitting underground.
burst them and then crush them with rocks.
Yeah.
He was throwing enemies at us, but you couldn't tell if you were throwing this at me. Yeah, so this guy, if you play on expert, you have to fight every single wave. Pretty much alien soldier.
Well, I'm in a terrible spot.
Yeah,
I can't get out. I don't even know how I got behind him.
There's a way to switch. Well, or not, you only use fixed shot. That's even a thing.
No, I think you're stuck with what you choose.
Yeah. Bad choice of weapons.
This one does like the zigzag shot.
Does the tail not hurt you?
The tail does hurt you. It hurt me.
Oh. Well, good. Good, we did it.
Yo, fuck this.
Alright, bitch.
Certain this one only showed up actually.
Walk into you and
oh that yeah it's a good
oh I see. Each form of this is giving this
yeah
why are you aiming at me
oh
aiming at me mystery gods. Easy fight.
10 health. That's 10 more than we need. Four. Alright, time to accidentally throw you all the time again.
I never really missed much. I mean, we're playing super even more than we're playing this right now. I think PJ are playing this right.
Yeah, it is probably going to be a little more
Also not nearly as long.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably we'll play it for like another 2.5 hours.
I don't know what you guys will do in the background. I doubt there'll be a late night stream tonight.
I wouldn't bank on it. We're probably going to hang out. What a shit.
Yeah, we will see.
What? Oh, God.
Don't worry.
I won't. Never again. Oh, man.
Found the new strat for that fight.
Did you want a longer cutscene? Because I can make longer cutscenes.
Sure. Apparently.
Huh.
It gives me ideas.
God, this game is so good.
Yeah, it is. Oh shit.
Yeah, that attack. That attack is amazing.
Okay. A silly dice maze.
Ah, everyone's favorite.
Deja vu.
Why would anyone ever dislike this kind of design?
Everybody gets their own.
What the heck, I remember the fixed way to land on what you want.
The body splash is so good. Yeah, I was gonna say.
I just wanna get an olive, right? Oh, it's, I guess it's whoever throws the die. Fight someone.
Oh! Fuck! Huh.
Well, that's a good weapon.
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool co-op mechanic. Don't let both players play. Oh no, you're just both on the board. Nice. Player one has to go separate. So this is even better in co-op. Dice Palace the Ultimate.
Oh, wow. Yeah. We both have
I forgot this. Well, I mean, once you land on something, it's done. But you get Pokemon Drinking Game. We just start over.
Alright, so we are
gonna... If your place is clear, if you can knock that down.
It does. Still sucks.
Oh, yeah. You skipped a spot! You skipped two spots! What are you doing?
Mecha's gonna get him.
Yeah, I'm gonna land on one on every single one. Oh yeah, this guy's an asshole. The Devil May Cry 4 dice are really easy to manipulate. You just use the Devil Breaker on the number it lands on, and it'll always run out of number. Like, when you're rolling it, it's a 5 or whatever. It's always gonna be 5.
Oh shit! What hit him? Slide?
I don't know.
Right,
maybe
you
stepped on him.
I can crunch. I'm stuck still!
Just another trap!
Oh.
Melon bread? Yes.
It's the 8 ball. Did it.
Yep.
You monster, you killed him.
Homing laser is a little busted in this. Get your ass out here.
Later.
I'm still wait to see it come down, but apparently that's not okay.
What are you getting off?
Good. I need 160 apparently.
Happy item room.
That's why you don't get health.
I see.
You don't get items.
Well,
it's a
good thing health is one of the items.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just gonna pull bombs.
Cough for you, bitch.
Is this a no weapons one? Oh. I can see this being a pain in the ass if you don't have a thing.
Uh-huh. I like how it's targeting the laser now.
It does that.
You did it. Curry and rice.
Yeah, that ball's pretty great.
What the fuck? Please don't die to curry and rice.
Wow. But the explosion kills you, that one. Strong play.
Yeah, that would have been a shame. Happy this thing is. These bubbles. Is that Dino?
I think so. Yeah. Alright, buddy.
Holy shit.
Oh yeah, I forgot that does a shit ton of damage.
Yeah. Or just throw your body at it.
Yup. Frog splash!
Nine health, huh?
Yup. You got it.
Hey, happy
I thought you were the other person and you got the way back.
Well, good thing almost every... I mean, we almost landed on every single platform.
Wow, two health.
They know.
Still
I know, yeah. Return! Alright, I'm going back.
Later.
Bye-bye. I gotta finish the map.
Yeah, be sure you find the others.
Mecha's gotta roll a one, though, or else,
yeah. Yeah, we in there. Throw. What? I got the three!
It was player two's curse.
my turn, you dummy.
Aw, damn it. Mecha's gonna... Why did it clears the way back?
Huh?
That's some shit. Yep.
Easy.
Didn't even finish the dice.
Yeah, I know.
Congratulations.
Oh, it's just me.
Yeah.
Wait. What the?
There's supposed to be a boss here. Oh, yeah, there we are.
I was like,
I want to fight the cow.
Even the boss, this entire stage is just.
That is unfortunate.
Yeah, that attack does so much damage.
Croc splashed. Why are we even using guns?
I don't know. Get the gem.
Oh, I broke it.
How did that not hurt you? Give us a gem, you son of a bitch.
I'm gonna put you through this wall. Hey, what?
Oh, we got all the gems. Bring the gems to me. All right. Why am I targeting his frickin' option?
Can't throw?
Top rope. I think you're hitting me with that fire. Keep doing this. It's gonna cause a ton of lag.
Is falling off a box hurt me? I took a ton of damage.
What a crush me.
Oh.
Wow.
Damn. Huh? Yeah, pretty much. Except that it isn't live to our inner city. I know this bear was gonna explode.
Yeah.
We're not?
Oh, they're
still running away.
Yeah. Just stomped.
I love it.
Love it.
You fighting dictators?
Yes.
So what if dictator had a dog?
Looks like he's still pretty good here.
This dog's a good kick. Defeat him. I never die. Girl that I think I know.
You mean the Chaos Emeralds?
Yeah, we will give you the gems back, I guess.
Whatever that very tiny thing is doing, it looks very inappropriate.
You know what it's doing.
She's untied! I have no one at play now!
I see.
Right. Oh, yeah. The lemmings don't fuck around.
Lemmings?
Yeah.
Huh.
Like, lemmings. There's something over there.
Controls the main fighter.
You can have.
Oh, thanks.
Well, you already got this. I completely forgot about this.
I don't remember this at all.
Oh, I'm sure this is beautiful on the bear, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Probably looks great.
Oh, the person who has to manually aim demons, or doesn't have to manually aim demons, satellites.
Yup, I'm controlling the satellite with the fucking auto fire. Auto target. just useless.
Good.
Big ass literally don't play other than to hold down the fire button. That's it.
You made the right choice.
Uh-huh. You sure did.
So what for not being a laugh?
I mean, that doesn't take a lot of processing power,
but it takes glass processing power.
But I mean, it's really just like a texture beam.
I'll show you glass processing.
Two seconds, huh?
Probably stop firing.
Says moment before firing again.
Yep.
You could just switch to single weapon instead of the search thing.
Yeah, I could. I can just target random asteroids. Is this circling around the frickin' ship? I just remembered, I have Guardian Heroes on XBLA.
That's the game that Murph hates, right?
Yep, probably. Well, what if that is, I guess.
Nope, that is the game.
Which means we should play it.
You're allowed to hate one game at a time. All other games is custom love.
Well, I love Dirty Harry. I guess it's time to play it.
Okay, maybe you can hate more. I'm gonna circle the turret, don't mind me.
I'm not.
It's right here, it. Here's the target, found it.
Look over here.
I'm definitely not hitting it. It's so useless.
Yes, you are back up.
Hold on.
Thank you.
dude.
Yep.
I miss Frog Splash already.
Only the ship can Frog Splash.
It can. Aiming at you. I keep taking the bullets.
Well, we are both in the spaceship, so.
No, you're in the satellite. You want some more, bitch?
Ready for round two? Can't actually hit it this time. Oh.
Got a chance. Sitting around pointing at the shoe this time.
Man, the shoe dance is so good.
Cinderella. Oh, this guy.
Oh,
huh?
Vectorman.
He wants a piece.
Vectorman pissed.
Vectorman's about to take the fucking nuts.
His vitality.
Yeah, I don't think it showed a number on
no,
the screen
no.
for that part.
Boss's vitality defeated.
Alright, this part. The lightsaber?
Yeah, the lance is extremely strong.
Orange just constantly flexing.
Yeah, he does. Huh.
What the hell is that?
Dead?
dead.
Okay.
Yup. Frog always wins.
Oh, get dunked.
Wow.
Get dunked.
I don't know where to go with that.
I don't know where my gun's at. Alright, time to get shown.
Wow!
Final Atomic Buster.
You got every hit.
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Oh man, the opportunist.
Yeah, I'm low for this, right? I got hit by every single one.
Deserved.
Twice.
You threw me in a pit. We lost 80 health from that section. Oh! You can wall jump off them. Hmm. You're in a bad spot.
Okay. That just ate 100% of my inputs.
Weapon is bad.
Yep.
I'm gone?
Pretty much any weapon involving
what
machine gun
is bad. This?
Yay! Both of us did it again.
Yeah, him standing there for so long was a huge mistake.
In a bad neighborhood.
I just like dropping down because I'm invincible. I don't know what else to do.
The loop stopped working after the call out.
I'm wondering if it was because his targeting was focused entirely on you after Mecha died.
Maybe.
Please stop firing.
Well, good. I took like 40 damage from him jumping off the top of the screen with me.
That was
didn't take like 80 damage. Good job.
Good time.
Come on, inputs.
Huh. Chain grabbed by bubbles. Alright. Good. We only lost like 150 health total.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure each.
Yeah, it was not good.
That explosion just did like 30 damage. I don't know what explosion was. Alright, good. This should be a problem.
Damage.
Wow.
Alright, no problem.
God, that gun is so bad, though.
Do anything to me and took damage.
Wow.
I can't throw him anymore. Yeah, that was his 5% health phase.
That's a problem. Then we kill.
Well, we lose now.
Yeah.
What
do
you
say
yes.
That?
The chaos emeralds. And apparently they lit them on fire.
Just kill them.
Yeah. Gold and silver is a problem.
Yeah.
I forgot this was the same snake, actually. For some reason, I thought it needed something.
It's long as hell.
You can have
it. Yeah.
That's...
You can give us homie. Why can't we get up there?
Fighting a
robot. Oh, you want
chicken.
To?
Yeah, you just gotta hit the gems.
Not gold and silver. Gold and silver. Silver is golden.
Shove. Just, yeah.
Gonked.
Just got lunch money. Here, I'll help.
I'm sure it is.
Becca, why do you say things?
Immediately just...
Help rid you of half that HP.
Oh,
at least
oh,
we're
okay.
Here.
I guess that's why I thought this was a separate stage. That's not nearly as bad, though.
I'm gonna hit him with Charles.
Charles acquired.
Yeah, Charles is a dangerous weapon.
Great. It's doing damage.
Yeah,
it
did
a
1,000
of...
damage.
Yeah, throwing your partner. That's so much damage!
Wow.
Looks like it could be a fun co-op game.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! This game co-op is when you, like, really know the strats. You just fuck everything. Throwing each other the sword.
I can see that get a grip.
Oh, yes. Come here, bitch.
Why? Why?
Good night.
Why?
Charo!
Yeah. Yeah, he chose poorly.
Wow.
Holy shit. Get fucking dunked.
Yo, 1,000 damage.
Yeah, who would have thought throwing your own partner would do so much damage?
Thunder.
Is Bloodlines time? Or is race happening still?
It is, but I could probably do Bloodlines before race ends.
We have awakened the terrible destructor. You sure have.
Yeah. We do Bloodlines and then that should be about time to set out. 340 now.
340. If I find Charles, you're a fuck.
Yeah.
Could be ass out.
Yeah, you can do a Bloodlines on that's what.
It'll be ass out.
Face in
now.
Never
mind, you don't get bloodlines. You don't get fucked.
You stay away from this group.
Nope, you requested it. Where's Genesis NES controller?
Right here.
That one is Genesis NES controller. Oh,
you
yeah.
Just gotta swap ports.
No, I will play from
or
2 player 4.
He threw him in the strat. He threw himself at him. He was trying to be Charles.
I am Charles, I'm throwing myself at your face.
Do 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 do. What? There it is.
Okay. One no reset run for shits and giggles. How we doing, chat?
What?
What do you mean, what?
I've been abandoned.
Oh. I thought you were mad because I chose Morris. I'm like, what do you mean, what?
Oh, no. I can only assume you left more residual body heat in the sofa than I have.
Oh, that could be. I don't know about violated. Violated implies I'm going to do good.
And the run's already over.
Correct. World records failed. Baron Man costume, correct. The only category.
Super not change the damage on that boss mod?
Oh no, it still changes it. He would have been dead long before that flame breath would have ever came out. Let's see, I gotta remember how to do bone pillar without sub weapon. I think it's... I'm not in range. I'm a genius. There we go. Good enough. We'll take it. Oh. Alright. Unexpected surprise.
Where do you think you were gonna do that?
Not that early. Near that early. Kinda threw off my timing. That's alright. I do not have an axe, that's fine, that's what we want. Like a real run, kind of, sort of. Wow, the troll play.
He almost...
Yeah, he tried. He tried real hard. Bone Dragon almost got a pay upgrade. Where does the name Fronker come from? Well, have you heard of Franker Z? That's why he's Fronker Y.
Ah, the pixie dust shot.
Yep.
It's a good pose.
It's alright. Not my best.
Never know. It's not Lacard's champion of poses.
No. Lacard has best pose of all time. Flaming Fart pose is the strongest.
Yeah, Flaming Fart.
But you can't always get it because the alternating flicker on the flame, so it's out of your control whether it's even possible in a given stage.
Just complete the stage.
Taco John's.
You gonna do that before we go to the actual restaurant?
Yeah, we're not that far from going to dinner, you know.
I mean, the actual restaurant is like 4 hours away.
It's 45 minutes away.
I mean, food. From now until I eat food.
No. Drive back, unload my car, and then go, and then it's 5 minutes from my house.
Yeah, I think you're vastly overestimating.
And then I have to prepare for fuzzies.
Good fuzzies. There we go.
But you can get beans.
Shut up. Shut up. No.
You won't have to deal with Bog, you won't have to deal with me.
Request denied.
Mm-hmm.
the footsies. Well played. Well played.
Best boss.
Best boss ever. That's why he's an emote. He earned it.
So is this guy.
That one.
Not doing the two frame jumps.
You mean,
what an asshole.
You mean one frame for every attack for like 16 actions?
What an asshole.
Yep.
Easy.
I'm the worst.
Amateur.
I am.
He wishes he was an amateur. Doesn't even get that far. Has anyone else seen a player with anything on that?
No.
Yeah, I'm good. I made it to Earth. I'm good on Gyrus for the weekend.
That's fine, just... If... Nobody else is gonna play it, there's no point in being on it still.
Truth.
But elevator music.
But... pretty good elevator music, not gonna lie. No, at least I don't eat them. No fear, I'm doing it.
You better do it.
What? Huh. Alright, well, miscalculations were made. Oh, yeah, because I crouched on the one. Alright, that's fine. Whatever.
Reset.
Oh. Reset.
Take his hand. That's
just
the next.
Equip it for the rest
yeah,
of you.
That's your sub weapon now. Stone Golem Fist.
Stone Golem Fist. It's just the super sub weapon, except it just goes straight forever. You get to the next screen and there's just a crater.
You just throw it on the ground in front of you and say, look what I did to Stone Golem.
Right.
I did this with a whip. I whipped the stone apart. Come at me.
Nope. One straggler. No. You were fine. Whatever. Good enough.
Come on, Harpies.
Oh,
there he is.
Nice play. That wasn't even a harpy. That was just straight whip.
535 feet. Straight into the apartment complex.
Yeah. No, I would have gone for the ride there. For sure. Okay, where is Whip going to come back? I have to think about this now. No.
Not anymore. He did it one play throughout.
What? Axe whip? Who's that? That's
fine. There was a boss there.
There was. He wasn't supposed to breathe fire, but item crash axe didn't do its goddamn job. Alright, I have to actually be careful with candles here. It's pretty sure.
I think this is the
only Castlevania game where the sub weapon candles are different.
Yes, mm-hmm. As far as I know.
I'm sad that they didn't catch on.
Yeah, it's really handy, actually.
Yeah.
You also have it easier in this because you only have 3 sub-weapons to keep track of.
Yeah, Boomerang was actually really good.
Huh, Boomerang doesn't even exist in this?
No, it does not exist. I cannot whip this. Yep, it is literally just holy water, boomerang, and axe. That's it.
Life didn't exist in Grand Theft Auto 4.
Right, there we go. Found thing. That's actually annoying, because now I can't do the normal strats, but that's fine.
Oh, you can get that out of regular Fantasy?
Eh, that's fine, I guess.
Yeah, once you get 30.
Yeah, you have to break 30 candles that don't contain sub-weapons while having the second best whip.
Okay, so if you hit the other ones, it doesn't count.
Yes. Right. Yeah, sub-weapons do not count towards it, but anything that doesn't contain a sub-weapon does.
I see.
So, like, if candle has a 1-up, that counts towards the count for some reason. Even though there's like 2 candles in the whole game. No, there's like 4, actually. I don't know. Man in bear costume does not require 1-ups.
He is the
Warren Saporis.
Warren Saporis. The champ. Where do these dudes think they're going? Ah, I missed the bike. Let's go. That's fine.
You got the lagful kill?
Nah, not really. I just try to kill them completely off screen because it seems to save like a frame or two of lag, and it's not terribly difficult to manipulate. Should be the last one. Alright, we go for first bop like a man. Aw, just missed it. Damn.
Boom!
Yep, I'm the worst. Get me off the stage. What? Excuse you. Hitboxes? I still think that's the worst boss to play casually.
It's pretty terrible.
Mm-hmm.
I think Gear Monster's worse though.
Gear Monster's pretty bad, but you can kind of get a feel for what he does fairly quickly. You also don't have to worry about a pit. The pit is a real asshole in this. And a spinning platform while you're at it. Perfect. Well, actually, no, it's not. He's not gonna do whip swing there. It's kind of annoying. Whatever, we'll do. One candle a hit. So we're just not breaking here.
I like that you got the backwards boost on both of those stair jumps.
Oh, yeah. Never fails. It's like, oh, you wanted to go up one stair? Nah. You go down when you fall on. I thought blast processing was a load of horseshit. Well, that's because you are correct. It is indeed a load of horseshit. It is called buzzwords.
I still love the shifted line.
Yep, yeah. It's great.
Just the one shifted line. I'm gonna set this right over here.
Ah, boo hiss. How did that not reach? That's who earns right. Scrub I am. I don't know where Medusa is gonna pop now. That's a good place for it. That works. Weak. It brings shame to my family. Not really for that climb, for many other reasons. But
yeah,
still,
I
thought
say.
I would just make the statement.
I don't really understand what this is.
He doesn't. It's a whip that he's not very good with.
No, it's one of those party things that you blow into. Just uses his hand.
Okay. Happy New Year. Wait.
It bothers me that I just hit that casually without thinking about it anymore.
Yep.
You've been doing it for 4 years?
Six.
Have you been doing Bladeskip that long?
Since I started, yeah.
Yeah, Bladeskip was in the first route. It was a big ending point of a lot of runs in the first route. And now, somehow, it has become not.
Yeah,
that's because there's plenty of other ways to end the run before Blade even gets a shot.
I think originally your name was Davis.
No, I was just doing the normal route. No, I was I always did the damage boost. That was Stansky advice from the get go.
Oh.
But I didn't. The Blade skip was later. Aw, boo. The hit from the worst. Sorry if you wanted to see Gearboss do stuff.
I wanted to see him dance.
Yeah, the taunt is...
Yeah, he has the best taunt I've ever seen in a video game. Like, I murdered him! Time to dance!
The fact that they programmed this boss, of all bosses, to dance...
I know, right?
Kills you is just...
Yeah, no other boss has a post-death, like, animation or taunt. They just continue doing whatever pattern they would have been doing.
Oh yeah, he sure does.
Nope, no reversal dust? No reversal dust? What is this?
Save that, like, frame.
Yeah. That's just unheard of. That skip's so good.
Yeah, it is.
Indeed.
What, you just kill them?
Oh yeah, Morris doesn't fuck around with that shit. Morris isn't fast enough to set up the walkthrough stuff that Licard can. You can abuse Licard's walk speed to set up the walk past and duck. Morris can't. So, Morris just has to exterminate.
I like how these same movies are always there, except for like this very one moment that you walk underneath and they finally fall.
Yep. That's how chandeliers work.
Butler's gonna be pretty pissed.
Right?
Suddenly all the chandeliers are broken. What the fuck?
I mean, shouldn't the butler already be pissed at what he has to clean thanks to the architect?
Yes.
So.
Yeah, but he's just trying to walk through the house and like.
Ooh, he went for the strong play.
Pits, spikes.
You know, living suits of armor, skeletons.
Whatever the fuck this is.
Right.
Well, this is the,
the leather shoe.
Bad escalator.
Spiral staircase, yo. This is how spiral staircases work, right?
Sure.
You run like hamster up staircase, and that's how you get to next level.
Up like 8 stories.
Still the best glitch I've ever seen.
I was hoping for the
Mike Gallagher. The Mega Punch is unbelievable.
Where are you going, buddy? Fucking sub button. It's doing stuff. What? Yes. Clears out the last one and lets me try and time the whips better. There we go.
thought you needed two 4 hits.
You only need 1 4-hit to ever get a cycle. But
yeah, if for some reason I thought you needed two.
Yeah, no, I just get mad at myself when I don't get both 4 hits, because then I've lost time, and I'm an idiot and think I need to gain 4 more seconds on this run.
What do you do?
That barely exist.
You do need to do that.
Right.
It is a requirement.
And you are an idiot. So, you were right on both counts.
Well, that was unfortunate.
That works.
Princess fell downstairs.
Down the spiral staircase.
Down the spiral staircase. What?
Missed 2 whips, 0 out of 10 fight.
What? I didn't miss any whips.
Didn't you? I thought 2 times it didn't register.
No. No, she. If she dies when she makes the first pass, that means I didn't miss anything.
Well, I don't know if it didn't flash over here or what.
Yeah, no, that's.
Yeah, that was a good fight.
Yeah, no, we take that every time.
Good old fireball shooting Medusa.
Yep. The champs.
Yeah, I don't quite understand where the floating Medusa thing came from, but whatever.
They wanted to do something different.
Probably came from the same dude that thought giving flame attack
or right.
Uh-huh. The same guy that made bats take 3 hits and shoot projectiles in Act Razor 2.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man. You just gotta get sword bats.
Sword bats. Rondo sword bats are the champs.
Yep. I trained my bat to fly at my enemies with a sword.
Oh, life generator ones?
I remember him just beating the shit out of you. I don't know if that caused lag, though.
I mean, you want to kill him, because, yeah, they do. If you get too much on screen, they can definitely cause lag.
Remember this boss?
Yep, good old armor battle.
See, the bullet shoot, that's what I'm
doing. Yeah.
Pieces of armor everywhere.
Giant pieces of armor?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. They'll just reconstruct themselves and chase again.
Right.
Is there a sub octopus?
Nope.
Oh.
No, there's, like I said, there's only 3 plus super sub. That's it. That's all you get. Yep. Death is a really good stormtrooper cosplayer. I did not pick up Axe. Whoops.
That's okay, you have Ball.
Yeah, errors have been made.
Oh, that means you get extra cycle on her, right?
No, not on her. The problem is I don't have Axe to fight. Stone Golem refight.
Yeah, you have better than that.
No, it's not. Absolutely
you
not.
You have a ball that helps things.
You mean Ultra Magnificent Lag Generator.
Yes.
I did brain fart, and I'm thinking, oh, because I'm like, oh, the card keeps the sub-weapon. It's like, no, that's incorrect. That's fine. We'll just have to make do. I guess I'll just do it without Axe and just methodically make my way through. That's the only way we're gonna be able to do it, because there's no point in throwing sub weapon at all.
Yes, there is.
I mean, how much lag you want?
All of it.
Yep, yep.
Good place, good place.
Alright, make some space, Stone Golem. Now, now the punchy ceiling move.
Jesus, tap dancing Christ.
He is mad.
He is mad.
He knows you forgot that axe.
Yeah, he did. Mm-hmm. He knew. That's alright. He fixed it.
How great would it be if that punch could hit you?
Okay, so one time in practice, after the death animation, I took a hit. For no reason. I've never recreated it. But it happened one time. I don't know what it was.
Wow. Good.
Never been able to figure it out.
Good fight, Death. Good fight, buddy.
Whoops.
You tried.
Lowest health boss in the entire game. Yep.
Those were not on once.
Yep, that sure happened a couple times.
At least you haven't lost your run to Bartley.
Yes. I can't ever remember losing a run that was on pace to Bartley. I've gotten hit on runs that I was like possibly going to PB when I was in phases of like being able to improve, but I knew I wasn't on like the It wasn't the run. I think I've gotten hit by Bartley in one of those. Where you get there and you're just like, I have so much time to think about how close this was to being a run, and then you kind of turn your brain off because this fight's goddamn boring.
What? This is truly the pinnacle of game design.
Right. Hey, this serves an important purpose. It's a great time to read donation during marathon events. Yup.
I still remember when I first saw this fight and I thought that the number of orbs was random.
Yup.
Oh god.
Like that would be the worst ever.
Yeah, I doubt.
Six. Six.
Five. Worst ever. That's a bold claim from a man who has to fight Pride.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Pride only gets two chances though. Two chances for a 20%.
So he'll take 8 in a row.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Pride, when Pride makes the big time stopper plays,
yeah.
It's
amazing.
It's one unreal. Of the most entertaining ways I've seen a run end. Because it's just, oh, time stopper, crossbows, time stopper. Oh, you're shoved off the ledge.
Oh, my God. That was the most incredible death he's ever had against him. He's like, oh, he's using the homing shot, so that's fine. I'll just tank these hits and trade. And it's like, stop. Oh, wait. You just have to stand there for 13 seconds while you get slowly recoiled closer and closer to the edge.
Oh, boy.
I've also... like years ago, I went for a glide attack on him, and he did time stopper, and I got stuck in the glide and just flew off the stage and died.
Strong play there.
Yeah, absolutely ingenious play.
I'm surprised it does not lock you in place at all during that, but okay.
Oh no, it just takes your inputs away.
Like you can makes sense from a programming standpoint.
You can use magic during the time stopper.
Huh.
Yeah.
All right, casual, no death, bloodlines run. Whoops. This should be 30 something. I think this is some 31. Don't know because I'm not timing.
Yeah, it's still probably a 30.
Stansky.
You hit the whiff by a full second.
Yep.
It's not the K-Mac run where you whip every single arbor right. And then jump in the water.
Jump into the... Oh my God. Whip into the drink. There you
I
go.
Would feel bad laughing about that, but that was just so perfect.
Yeah, if you like that game and you don't follow me, you can follow my channel. There'll be a lot more of it. I hope you enjoyed seeing stages past two.
Yay!
Or occasionally the beginning of stage three. Where a harpy says, yeah, eat shit, son.
Yeah. The decap into instant hit is pretty cute.
The one that just gets away and taunts me. It's like, I'm going all the way over here. Well, I have to keep going. Yeah, do that whip swing. I'm going to wait till you're completely out of iframes, then dive bomb you. Got him.
Armor Battler
the best. Okay, yep. Can still do marathon runs, confirmed. Right. Clearly don't need to practice if it gets into AGDQ. Just show up at 3 months and go.
That's correct.
Don't do that. If you get a run, please practice.
You can't tell me what to do.
I mean, I can. You don't have to listen.
Okay.
Oh, what is this frame rate?
What time we got?
Probably until
Paige
finishes watching things.
I mean, there's not much going on here. We can pretty much go whenever.
I can do something quick, I guess. Unless you
want to
do something.
I don't know what's on the Genesis. I mean,
Genesis games.
If we want to be eating by like 6 or 6:30,
no thanks.
In the next half hour or so.
Sure.
Hi, doggo. You're sleepy. Aren't you? You're sleepy, doggo.
Oh, man.
Don't do it.
Huh? I could do Japanese side of my headie. Wait, no, you played that the other day. You streamed that?
Beta? No.
Oh.
No, I was just toying around with that offline.
Yep, you're safe. You can. It's not a repeat game.
Mm-hmm.
Phew. Thank goodness. I was worried. Oh yeah, Molly Mallard on Genesis. If I actually ever played it before, I would consider it.
Yeah, we're kind of making the Genesis look like a legit console on this screen today. But man, look at all these fucking cool games!
I swear it's an accident.
I think we overflowed yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, here's all these shitty games on the SNES.
Right?
Iron Commando's hilarious, and I will hear nothing else of it.
Well, you're gonna hear it. I thought it was fucking insane.
Yes?
Come on.
That's all.
Who built this set? Pulse?
Well, it's from the airplane. Who's firing at it?
Yeah.
dialogue.
Oh, right. Rebel Bruin is a cat.
He's a bear.
A big, tall bear with cat ears.
Alright, the ball's not hurting this week. There's no cheering.
Yes. Huh?
There's usually a crowd there.
Oh.
Mad Dog.
That guy that's just wiggling back and forth.
Oh, that guy? Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, he's no drummer, but
no.
He's pretty good.
That Mad Dog. Different too because of
Japanese version's faster or slower?
I think overall could be a little bit faster, but not by much.
Okay. The Japanese Star Wars is not random, right?
No.
Yeah.
And it's only 4 hits instead of 8. The US version would still be faster if you get a perfect, 8 hits in a row. Yeah, I gotta fix this button. A whole ton of bonus points.
What an amateur.
Yes, his HP marker is a little button on his chest too. It's like when it starts flashing, that flashes too. Slightly different things in this version. Almost all the bosses have less health, except Twin Freaks, Twin Freaks. He has double.
Good. Of all the bosses, do have double.
Yup.
Well, some have the same. But he's like the only one that had more. Fuck.
Oh, wow. Okay, close. Ruin makes disturbing noise.
Pooks?
Yeah.
Pooks is the best, though.
Oh, is that not Bruin?
That's Bruin.
Okay.
Wasn't Maruyama or whatever.
Oh, okay.
Can I eat you? Gentleman Jim.
This guy, and I got the Buddha face because I didn't know what it was.
Oh my
just
god.
Immediately got stomped.
Yeah.
Fathead is not what you want. No.
Yo.
That is a poor place to be.
Jump?
Yeah, that would have been a good play.
You've got another.
I didn't get the soft lock at least. I was trying to go through the through all this and getting all the secret bonus points and missing one again. And I got the fat head on that fight.
In that one?
Yeah.
You did?
Yep.
Fat head is just immediate panic.
Yup.
Immediate panic.
Pretty much.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you get to see the giant doll. Looks terrifying.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, the eyes
yep.
Are back.
Yep. It's not the worst one, though.
Oh, Craig away. Craig!
I'm expecting this, like the stage to stop moving.
Oh.
Just do this.
Oh, is your health thing just not half the letter in this region?
Nope. Perfect. Easy every time.
First try every time.
Got the tone. first try too. Yeah, so when you skip them, it leaves some garbage up the top screen. That right there.
That actually has a hitbox too, right?
Yep, it can hurt you. Yeah, perfect execution. That's right.
How are you supposed to get past those statues?
Oh, shit. There I am.
Okay.
Yep, stuck on the floor. Yep, kind of like that. Mystery spot.
Yeah, these names are far less good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, not just a bunch of puns.
Bless you.
Bless you. You can pause there?
Huh.
That's weird.
Alright.
Alright, there's dialogue here. I keep forgetting that, like, all the bosses have dialogue. Go up!
Whoa. Okay. Does this version have different balancing?
What do you mean?
The audio?
Oh, it might just be Genesis 2. Sounds fun to me. The head bobbing guys in the background.
Background
just
soul watching.
Yeah.
Wow.
Scratches.
This fixed pattern sucks.
Yeah, I don't remember it being so bad, but.
Five sights? Two charges?
Yeah.
Six sights?
I thought it was supposed to be like one and then two sights. This is why it's much faster in the US version if you get perfect luck. Or even decent luck. But again, you only have to hit them four times, so hey.
Yeah, this pattern is terrible.
Yeah.
11.
Rolling. It's a plum. It kind of looks like a plum. Come on.
to me.
Right. I forgot the screen has a scroll up. Stupid.
Scroll too fast, you don't understand.
Right.
See if it's gonna be on the spike every single time like last time. Actually get two cycles on Spinderella, but it's really, really hard.
Yeah, that quick kill is something else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you have to get 8 hits on the first cycle.
Bird power.
I might do bird next time.
Moan.
Alright, watch one of these. One of these will have a dog in it. There it is.
No! You killed the dog!
You have to get the bonus point, though. It'll be alright. It comes back in the next game.
It'll be alright. Just shot his spaceship down.
Well, dogs can fly.
That's true.
For now.
What kind of genius is this?
Because it sucks.
But it's a bird, and it shoots acorns, or whatever these are.
They're birds.
Other birds?
Yeah. I think. Yep, those are the birds.
Wow, what a terrible, terrible parent.
That is a lot of birds that it
has.
Yeah,
it
is,
huh? Bird.
Yep. All the birds.
It has to feed all the baby birds that it's simultaneously producing by feeding birds.
Listen to his beautiful mating call. All right.
Boo. Not using bird.
For the next.
Is this snake thing that's following you around always been there?
Yeah. Well, I normally destroy its mouth before it gets a chance to shoot one.
Oh.
Alright, I think I can start shooting. So stupid that you have to wait until you're up in the clouds to shoot the crane, otherwise it gains health every time you shoot it.
Not just not taking damage, gaining health.
Bird!
Nope.
Bird!
Nope.
What's the other one?
Airplane. It's not that good. Like, you can shoot threes and then turn around with it. But it's just not that good.
think you can save a little bit of time if you use it, but I just don't really.
I see.
Yeah, it gains help. I don't think it gains a whole bunch, but definitely its health value definitely increases if you hit it before the clouds.
It's great that it gives you any visual indication that might be.
Oh yeah. I never noticed the tires are purple too on this. And I guess animals. Because the battle's gay.
They really want you to use birds.
It's not happening. He's so happy. This is Cuphead. You are right. This is like Cuphead-y. Yeah, it is super good.
Time for a surprise extra phase?
Man, that was so stupid. Only time I ever got in the third phase was my PB.
Yeah, you sink all the way off the screen. Oh, that would be so good.
Yeah, that'd be pretty unbelievable.
That name's still the same.
Don't fly.
Oh yeah, all these spawn one at a time, so it's a lot slower. In this version.
Airplane.
US version there. No?
Airplane. No. Airplane.
Special version, this is coming up awesome. Right.
Hey,
probably.
The hand.
Huh.
Oh. I was not aware that the hand had a hitbox.
I just saw the banner falling down all of a sudden. It was like, you stopped?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. That's probably the first time I've done. Yeah. Completely forgot the hand has a hitbox.
I was considering asking him, and I was like, it probably does.
Yep, it definitely does. I just want to die in a long box, that's all.
Well, you failed.
What, die in a long boss?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess the final boss.
Final boss with the 20 second pressure patterns.
Oh my god. Those were terrible.
That was so.
Spin.
Hey, you want the spikes? Too bad.
KO.
Take that, Beano.
How are you gonna do this off?
Nah. I can't mash on this controller. The good news is Gatekeeper has half health.
Nice.
Bad news is I still have to use bomb.
I'm excited for impossible patterns.
Oh yeah, it's gonna happen.
This stage is just all kinds of questions. You've got a secret
bonus point. You were saying?
Oh, also, yeah, this.
Oh, it gets better.
I swear.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I've ever seen this.
You'll know whether or not you've seen it. The play. He plays. Just completely random. How many times she jumps? Could be two or it could be five. Or 2-2-5.
Stage.
That's
yeah, coming back for vengeance.
Yeah, as long as I get... I ain't gotta do the stupid two-hit thing. Yeah, Beano. You've got another try. He was just setting it up.
Is this where the pink girl comes in?
She's fodder.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, Beano, show me the business.
Yes. What was the third secret bonus?
Beano, I kill one of the cows.
Oh.
Yeah, if you step on it, it starts chirping. Yeah, it's like. Burr, burr, burr.
You're not a real cow.
You impostor.
Cheep cheep.
Cheep cheep, I'm a cow.
You're kind of a dick, you know
what?
Oh, good. We're both
dead. Yep. The champ.
Yeah.
Fuck. The champ.
It's not on Pokemon, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yum,
yum.
Yum, yum.
Yup. Power does zero damage.
Well, the missile does like four or something?
It does a lot. Definitely not worth anything.
Oh yeah, we haven't done
that's definitely not happening.
Don't worry about that too much right now.
Yeah. Only missed like 1,000 shots. No, just fully grabbed. This one's secret bonus.
What a great power up.
Isn't it though? Time that it's
angry.
You also can't set up like the early hits because the dialogue screws up the spawn rate.
Nice.
If you start this perfectly, the spawns will be fixed, but the dialogue kind of screws it up. Also, the entire ear is a hitbox instead of just like the inside of it.
Oh.
caused so much lag to grab him.
They cause lag to grab him?
Yeah, that's the only fight where you don't want to grab him because they cause lag.
Wow.
I
guess he gives us sort of an attractive.
Yeah.
Instead of just following the path. Yes!
Alright, Super Finagler. Oh, the game cuts off like here, and I don't know why. Jeff,
okay.
That's how it happened to somebody.
It's the
Oh, this is Buddha Head. It's just like a Japanese symbol. Oh yeah, the tails are parts in this. Oh, dead. If I didn't cheat...
Yeah. Certainly should have
been dead. Yeah, if I didn't get in there, I would have been dead.
It's really much more frantic music than what's actually
like. Yeah, just a casual, relaxing elevator with a shitload of spikes.
That's what I think. Spikes.
In case you're wondering how to get those 1-ups, that's how. I think it's soft locked. I think it just keeps running around. yeah, I actually thought I did soft lock it. So yeah, final boss has less health too. Less health. Yeah. Wow. Chain grab looked great. That's by far the hardest one. And the spike one, or the final boss one. Especially when it doesn't ever want to give it to you.
Shit.
Yeah, you spend a lot of time with that boss one.
Yeah, what was it, like 40 minutes and it never gave it to me?
It was a long time.
It gave me super long crusher sequences. Slightly different too.
Let's watch it. minutes of the ending.
Man.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that!
Ta-da.
He has half health in this version.
Holy shit!
Yep. The only boss that has more is Twin Freaks, so you can't do the quick kill on him.
God damn.
But you're also able to actually hit him, so.
Yes. Yeah, I forget what the dialogue says in this, but it's like.
Huh.
The badge picks him as a new puppet master or something. Stupid.
GG.
Yep. Alright.
Well.
Alright, time for full ending.
Yup. Oh yeah, you want to get the best ending, then it's just like twice as long as the normal game because the credits. And you can't.
One fight after them.
Yup.
Fight the guy who's throwing money, whatever that was.
Yup.
Supposed to be the CEO of Capcom. That's what happens. I like a lot of the people from Capcom. They quit and made Treasure.
Ha!
Yeah,
buddy. Well, thanks for humoring us the past few days, folks.
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
It has been quite a time.
Don't be. PJ and I will be doing something probably tomorrow.
Yeah.
So yeah, they'll probably be in food coma tonight.
We'll tweet at you.
Yep, we'll figure it out and keep you guys posted.
Yup.
Or you won't figure it out and just do something stupid.
That's highly likely.
I mean, we're going to be doing something stupid regardless.
Yeah.
True.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, unfortunately, you can't just put a code in. You have to actually beat the stages. Otherwise, even if you put in the code that the game's taken off, it still won't work.
Does it actually change the code? I thought it just had one code.
Well, it has four numbers, but you have to get it with three.
Right, but I mean, I thought it was always the same code.
No.
Oh,
it was different. But even if you knew it, it still wouldn't work.
Yeah.
You have to beat all stages regardless.
Are those the
basketball stages? That'd be a hell of a play. To get to get true final boss, just have to guess the number for optimum play.
Yeah. That would be awful.
That's not at all horrifying.
Well, they just shit out that whole building. Even it was surprised.
I don't remember if these names are different.
Sure, at least a
ball of water. I think these are different. Because I think it was supposed to be a little arm, big arm. Pop arm or something.
Okay.
It
is food time.
Yep. Super Red Arrow!
Thanks for watching, guys.
There's...
Yep, we'll be back. We'll be back tomorrow.
Wait, what's the... Oh, it's just Ducky.
Ducky.
Bobo! Alright, see you guys.